All right. Hey, y'all. Thank you for tuning in to MCOC Nerdin' Out. So for today, yet again, we are going to be looking for She-Hulk for the extra 15,000 bonus points or all of your dueling credits, whatever you'd like. I got a duel for you that I'll show you first, and then I'll show you where to find She-Hulk for only 2 energy, which is ideally what we would like to do. So, you know, if I were you, I would actually save those dueling credits, use your energy, because who knows, tomorrow might be somebody that costs us 10 energy and 3 fights to get to. However, this is just one straight shot to She-Hulk. But if you do have an abundance of dueling credits and little time, let's go ahead and get started. You will go into the search. You're going to type in Tum Adventures. And no, I did not make this up. It's just one that I happened to find. Hit view profile, and there she is. You got a 3-star She-Hulk, like I said, for all your dueling credits, if you so please. You know, and if you're about to leave too, because you already know where to get her for 2 energy, please do me a favor. If this helped you out, hit that like button. I really appreciate it. So, if you do want to find out where she is for only 2 energy, you're going to go into Event Quests. In Event Quests, we're going to go to Time After Time yet again, into Chapter 3, the Bronze Age, and then we'll go to the first quest right there, Man of Our Times. Go ahead and begin quest. And hey, while we're loading, thanks again for all of you that checked out my previous video, Refresh Yourself, basically telling you that you don't need to run out of energy in order to ask your alliance for help with your energy. Shows you how to do that without having to be in a quest or so on. So there she is, you know, for 1-2 energy. You know, do me a favor, hit the like button if this helped you out. Subscribe to the channel. I'll be happy to do all the legwork for you to find out where you gotta go to get her to duel, or where you can find her in a quest. Whoever, her, him, whatever champion it might be. So thanks again, y'all, for tuning in, and have a great day from MCOC Nerdin' Out.